So welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, do consider subscribing because I make videos on lifestyle, fashion, travel, beauty, food, vlogs, and pretty much everything that I do. So subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. As you already read the title, today's video is going to be my junk jewelry collection. And if you're watching this video from any part of the country, I'm sure you'll be having at least one of everything that I'm showing. I'm assuming this is going to be a little long video, so grab a cup of coffee or a tea or a dalgona coffee. You can watch the video on my channel and let's just sit and have some girl time, go through the jewelry and have fun. So there are going to be four types of jewelry that I'm going to majorly show you all because that's all I usually collect. I'm going to show you necklace, earrings, finger rings and bracelets. I have five boxes here. So starting with the first box, here I have a whole box of studs that I have of earrings, a lot of cute little studs. And then I have another Mithaika dabba. Every Mithaika dabba I know becomes a jewelry holder. I have a box of earrings, like the huge ones. And then I have another box of earrings as well as little chokers and everything. And then I have a whole box of junk necklaces. And then we have a last box of bracelets and little cute bangles. I'm not going to show you everything. I'm going to show a few of my favorite pieces. And also I'm going to show a few pieces that you must have in your jewelry collection, which are going to just go with everything. The first pair of earrings are my absolute favorite. So these are the two earrings that I got in 2016 for my cousin's wedding. So these are like those earrings which just, you know, you can wear them like this. These are called ear cuffs and you don't even need to have piercing for that. You can just, you know, wear them like there's a magnet here and then you can just wear them like this and they just stay. These are a really beautiful pair of earrings. I'll link the Instagram page in the description where you can get these. They have really good collection. It's called Trinkaholic. That's the Instagram page where I got these from. From the same place, I got another pair of ear cuffs, which are these. I think I got each for 250 rupees or something, but I don't remember exactly. I don't know what are the prices right now. These are the prices that I got back in 2016-17. So yeah, these are the second pair. These two ear cuffs are my absolute favorite. Do you remember a phase where everybody were wearing something like this? So these are the earrings. I don't know what these are called exactly. When you wear them, you get to like see it like this. So this is how they look. And everybody were like wearing something like this at in a phase. So I also got them. I don't know where did I get these from? What was the price? I think this was for 150 or something in 2018. I clearly remember. Yeah, they were very cute. Nowadays, nobody wears them anymore. The next pair of earrings that I have are these very beautiful hoops. I'm not somebody who wears hoops. I don't know why. I don't feel confident in hoops at all. You won't believe how many hoops I have. 1, 2, 3. This is 4, 5, 6, 7. Almost 7 pairs of hoops is what I have and I never wear them. I'm really going to just give these to anybody because I'm not going to wear them. I never wore them, not even like single time, but I do know I have so many earrings. I don't know what these are called. These are not ear cuffs basically, but these are like when you wear them, you get the ring from behind. So I think I also got these from Trinkaholic, the Instagram page that I was talking about where I got the ear cuffs. You can go buy them over there. I think these were also for like 150 rupees. The next pair of earrings are my absolute new favorite. If you have watched my outfit from the scratch video, I was wearing these with a necklace, which I'm going to show you later. It's a store in Panjagota Galleria Mall where I got these for, I think, 99 rupees or 119 rupees or something like that with the necklace. So that store has really good, you know, things like these. When you really don't want to wear something really expensive, you can go buy something like this. They're hardly going to wear them. I just wore them twice and probably I'm not going to wear these for a year again until I'm wearing that dress. So I don't, you know, like spending so much when I know I'm not gonna wear. And then I have, oh my god, I have more hoops in different colors. Yeah, I have hoops in blue color. Like, who has hoops in blue color? I'm sure you would have seen these at the Goa beach. These glass earrings, you get these in different shapes which are delicate as they are very, very delicate. Like, you really can't wear. I lost one of them and they come in different shapes. Now, when I went to Goa last year, I could still find those. Like, from past how many years? I think from past 10 years, they're selling the same thing, same packaging, same quality. at Goa beaches. So if you go, somebody who likes the, you know, glass earrings, they're very light and they're kind of cute, not really, but yeah, they're okay, people like it. So if you want something like this, go buy them in the Goa beach. Very pretty. The next pair of earrings that I have are my absolute favorites. These are something I think I got 4 years ago. Just look at those. They are so pretty. And these are also not those earrings which wear and they make so much noise. I hate the earrings which make noise. I hate any jewelry that makes noise. So this is something that I got. I don't remember where exactly I got this from. And I really regret, because if I want to buy something similar, I can't remember where I got this. Or somebody gifted this to me. I don't remember. So yeah, if you can see, this is in purple color. I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but this is in purple color and I love it. And they're not heavy, they're very light and so beautiful. Yeah, I just love them. I don't remember the price as well, so I'm sure somebody has gifted this to me. But whoever has gifted this to me, if you remember gifting this to me, please write the comment. I have a earring in the shape of a butt. I got this from Nomaj this year, last year or this year. So yeah, these are brand new. I never wore them yet. Do you remember a phase where we all used to wear flower shaped earrings? Oh my god, people used to have it in different colors. I still have them. Don't wear them anymore, but I still have them in different shapes. Oh my god, yeah, we all used to wear it. You know, you wore it. So yeah, these are the earrings in the first box, which I thought are quite interesting. Hoops for sale, anybody wants. Now going to the Mithai Ka Dabba. This box has earrings which are delicate, as very 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 delicate. Now here are the first pair of earrings that I have in this box. If you have seen my 1000 rupees challenge video, I got these from Shilpa Ramam in that video. To be honest, I never wore them again after that, but yeah, I think they go pretty well with anything that you wear. Even on the denim, they go really well. I think I got these for 150, 180 something. Next pair of earrings is what I'm sure all of you must be having in different shapes and different colors. So yeah, these are the Chandbalis. Jhumkas are different, Chandbalis are different. What are these called? Chandbalis? Yeah, I have these. I think I got this from Sarojini Nagar or Numaish. I don't remember exactly. Be around some 100, 120 rupees. They're very cute, really nice. I'm sure you all must be having it. Who doesn't have Chandbalis or Jhumkas, whatever it is called? The next pair of earrings are something that I got from Sarojini Nagar when I went to Delhi this year. So yeah, these are I think I got these for 80 rupees or something. I can also wear this with the denim. These are something that I think I'm gonna go with. I think I got this from Sarojini Nagar for 40 rupees or something. That's it. You can find things like this in Sarojini Nagar for 30-40 rupees. That's it. You're not more than 30-40. Even if they're quoting you more, just don't buy them, guys. 40 for this and maybe 70-80 for this. The only way to buy cheaper stuff in Sarojini Nagar is don't go dressed up. This pair of earrings is what I got from Palika Bazaar in Delhi. So these are something that I wore for my friend's mehendi function. They look really beautiful and I think I got this for 150 rupees or something. The first were wearing feather earrings. I think I did everything, you know, that was trending. So these are, this is at the phase where everybody were buying these like feather earrings. I also have them and I don't wear them anymore. I don't know where I got these from, why I got these. I never wore them. Then this is something that I again got from Sarojini Nagar this year. They look really beautiful. I think I got this for 50-60 rupees. These are also like, you know, the ear cuffs that you can wear. These are the really cute pair of these feather kind of jhumkas, whatever you call them. I think I got these for 70-80 rupees or more than that from Numaish last year. These, I think I got this also from Numaish last year. And then I have a really beautiful pair of earrings. I really regret not wearing them. It's just that I don't remember what I have. That's the problem. So these are the really beautiful pair of symmetrical, whatever earrings you call them. They look really good when you like wearing really fancy dress, and then they go really well actually. Gifted to me. I don't know where they got this from, but yeah, they're very beautiful. And then I have something similar, but in different color. These are the ones in golden color. Okay, that's not how they look. It actually looks like, it looks like this, but yeah, I can fix this. Yeah, this is how it looks, not like this. This was also a gift. So this is what I have in the mithai ka dabba. Then the next pair of earrings that I have are, oh my god, why do I never wear this? These are the pair of earrings that I got from Numaj this year. I'm not sure if I'm ever gonna wear this, what I'm gonna wear this on, but they were so beautiful, I wanted to buy it. So I think I got this for 100 rupees. This year Numaj was very bad. They were not ready to just reduce the prices. So I got these for 100 rupees, but I'm sure if I would have gone in the last days, I would have bought this for 50, 60 rupees. But yeah, I paid 100 rupees for this, which is a lot. I got from Numaj this year in Jan are these. I am sure if you have gone to Numaj this year, you would have got these two in golden color. I did not take the golden color because the golden color really goes away, guys. It doesn't stay if you're not storing them like this. It's not gonna stay for more than a year. But these are going to just stay in the same color for, you know, 3-4 years. You know, these, I'm sure these are called Chand Balis. These one which I got, I think I got these in 2016-17 and they still kind of, they do rust, but not so much as golden ones. So these are the ones that I got and I didn't wear them yet. I'm going to wear them. They're so beautiful. I think I got these for 120 rupees. Again, overpriced. If you watched my Style Cracker video, you would have seen that I have these pair of, and this was a phase. People, everybody were wearing something like this. This was very much trending last year. I have this earring where, yeah, people were wearing it in different colors also. I got only bad because I was not sure if I'm really going to, you know, wear so many colors. So I got this. I have one more, but yeah. I have this. I store them here. Like, I have packages like this where I put these separately. Because if you're gonna mix these with the other jhumkas and everything, na, they're going to get ruined. I think I actually ruined one of it. Like that, from there I started keeping the cloth kind of a thing separately, these separately. So yeah, it's very important. It doesn't matter how much jewelry you have. If you're not able to store them properly, it's just waste, guys. So make sure that you're storing whatever you have very carefully. And I have this. This was not gifted to me by anybody. This was when I was Miss Fresher in my MBA. You have things like this, guys. They are people, you know, people used to, whenever there was like some festival or weddings and everything, we used to get written gifts in, and I always stored them because these are very super convenient to, you know, carry your earrings and everything whenever you're traveling. Oh my god, what do I have in this? I thought I lost this. I think I got this from Goa. And then I have, oh god, I got this from Gokarna this year. This is another pair of bracelet that I was gifted. This is very beautiful. And then I have a bracelet which comes like this. Yeah, so you know, things like these, they're so delicate. So if you have pouches like this, just store them in that, and you know, if you're responsible, then you can just find them. But if you're like me, you're not gonna find them for years and then discover while doing something like this. We're just gonna go with the flow. I'm gonna show you as and when things come. I'm not gonna show you things section by section. Now we have this box of junk necklaces. Yeah, this is a Ferrero Rocher box. So I have removed the golden thing and I have put these here because it's just easy to store, because you don't want your jewelry to get tangled, which is what happens even if you store like this. And also, if you're keeping them in open, na, I saw this thing in IKEA where you can store your jewelry like one by one, but the more you keep your junk jewelry in the open, the more it's going to get rusted for sure. So this is the first pair of necklace that I have. My friend got this for me from, again, Goa. Goa is the best place to buy junk jewelry. If you're going to Goa, just keep 1000 rupees or 2000 rupees away to buy junk jewelry. It goes with everything. It just goes with this as well. You can wear this on traditional, on a one piece. You can wear this on denim. You can wear this on anything. Oh god, this is so beautiful, guys. You have to look at this. This is also gifted to me. And this is so beautiful. Like, look at the colors. I don't think you really find these everywhere. And this pair of thing, I'm sure you have seen me wearing so many times. So many times. I got this from Bangalore, Brigade Road, MG Road. I don't know, Brigade or MG somewhere. Again, Bangalore, if you're going to Bangalore, if you're not going to Brigade Road, if you're not going to MG Road, what's the point of going to Bangalore for shopping? But this is something that I got in 2017. I'm not sure, like last year when I went to Bangalore, I did not see the same, you know, good collection. It's quite repetitive and it's, they don't have a good collection anymore, but yeah, this is something that I got, I think, for 200 rupees or something 4 years back, and I still wear it. And yeah, actually beech mein kya hua tha, this thing just came off. You see this, and this is different. This thing came off, and I didn't want it to throw this thing for just because of one reason. So I just stick this thing with a Fevikwik, and then I had a necklace which I was not using, so I cut that necklace and I stick this thing over here, and yeah, I made something similar like this, and I still use it. So because you don't find good pieces again and again, when you have them, you have to store them properly. So yeah, this was a quick DIY. If you have jewelry which is damaged, you can always fix this thing, which is very tiny, but this is so useful. Like, you know, the occasions where you want to dress up but you don't want to dress up, you want to wear something but you know if you're wearing something like these then it'll be too much, then I wear something like this because you want something to just cover your neck but you don't want to be extra. So I don't know where I got this one. I think Shilparamam I got this, I don't know for how much, maybe let's say 100-150 rupees, something like that. And you will see me wearing this in a lot of kurtas when, you know, I don't want to overdress but I don't want to underdress also. Very beautiful. If you're finding have something like this, do wear it on kurtas or, you know, tank tops. They look really good. Spare is, I am sure you have these are like everywhere this year, last year, and I also told you that I don't like wearing jewelry which make a lot of noise, but yeah, this is a little exception because it's so cute. Like, you can just wear it with everything. Again, all this jewelry, you can wear it with everything, guys. A choker kind of a junk jewelry thing that I have. This year, Numaish had this in different colors. It was so beautiful. But I already had one, which I'm not wearing too often. So I did not buy again. But yeah, you can wear these. These are so beautiful. You should have at least one of these because it really adds up to the whole outfit. Case which I was talking about, which I got from the store in Galleria Mall in front of Big Bazaar. Guys, just go to that store. I don't remember its name, but they have damn good collection. You should just go, and they are so cheap. I think I got this for 199 rupees. Can you believe it? They have such good collection. You should visit that store. Another piece of silver jewelry. So these are the ones that I got again from Numaish this year. They're very pretty. They have these things which, you know, gives them a little tribal look. I really like it. Again, for 100 rupees, not more than that. What was I thinking before buying this? I didn't even remove the packaging, so you can understand how much I don't like them now. So I have two of these, and I got them in two colors. I don't know what I was thinking. So this was when I went to Goa. And, you know, I was actually not finding anything to, you know, to shop. I was like, मुझे कुछ पसंद नहीं आ रहा था. I was trying to buy something and मुझे कुछ भी like anything. I didn't like anything at all. But I was like, यार ऐसे आके तो हो नहीं सकता that I'm coming and I'm not buying anything. So I just bought it. I think I was thinking I'll gift it to somebody or I'll wear on something. But I never wore them from past 2 years. And yeah, they're just lying like this. They come with earrings also. And I never wore them. This is a little better, but this is like, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Probably do some DIY and just do it or gift it to someone. This really cute thing. I got this from, there's a store in front of Lifestyle Begumpet in the same building called Blue Ink. And they have really good collection of these. So it's not a jewelry store, but it's a clothes store. But they have a small section where they have things like these. This is actually a necklace. So this goes like wearing something plain. You can just wear this and, you know, it looks really good. Itna purana hai na that I can't even, I don't remember where I got this from. Maybe Numaish only. So this is a pair of thing that I have. I used to wear this so much when I was in college, like when I was doing my bachelor's. I used to wear this so much, and this doesn't even look this heavy when you wear it. This looks very simple when you wear it on a plain top. Or I had a ghagra which I don't wear anymore. I'll put the picture here. I used to wear it on that. Very beautiful. That was a really beautiful piece of dress, and this used to go really well with that. And my obsession with purple continues. I have this which I again never wore. I just bought this because it's purple. I have like this small beads thing which is very pretty. I can just wear it as a bracelet. Cute. See? It's actually very cute. I should start wearing the things that I have first of all before buying stuff. Then I have, oh my god, this is such a phase of life. Do you remember when we all were wearing something like this? I think I was in 11th class. I don't know what I was thinking. I used to wear this. And then I have, oh my god. Don't deny, you all had this. You all wore this. I have these, which I used to wear in college. And I totally regret my fashion choices, but yeah, they were really cute. I think I got this for 20, 30 rupees something. And tab to ye bahut cool tha. This was too cool for that time. This looks like some, this is something that, you know, Hannah Montana, that phase where people used to watch Hannah Montana. Ye Hannah Montana ka face tha jab log aise cheeze pehante the. So, oh my god, this looks like a dog ka mujhe. Never wearing this. Then I have a choker. Again, a phase where people used to wear chokers. Chokers were trending. It was everywhere. So I have chokers as well. Moving on, we have the last box of things. Here I have few bracelets and really cute bangles which I'm going to show you. I think I got this from US. One of my cousin gifted this to me if I'm not wrong. This looks really beautiful. This is very cute. We have these like small stones. And yeah, it's very cute. Rose gold color, if you can see clearly. I got this from the Style Cracker box, but I also got from Trinkaholic to visit their page. Yeah, this is again very beautiful. I have Salman Khan ka bracelet. Yeah, I didn't know that before. I just got this, not because I'm a Salman Khan fan, guys. And I have this really beautiful pair of bangles that I got from Charminar. Just look at them. I can't wait to just go back and shop. I think for so these are a pair of four. You obviously don't have to wear all of them together. I think this was for 250, 350 something like each pair. Okay, not Charminar bangles are no more cheap, guys. They are very expensive. And then I have another pair, but yeah, it's quite simple. Again, Charminar. I have this. When I'm wearing Indian wear, traditional wear, then I pair them up with this. When I don't want to wear too much bangles, but I just want to, you know, fill my hands and not make it look really empty. That's when I wear something like this. This is a bracelet. This goes like this. All have that one bangle jo har dress ko kharab kar deta hai. So this is that bracelet which I'm just gonna wear it to ye denim ko bhi kharab kar dega. So this is that one, but you end up wearing that again and again. Here is the classic example of what happens when you buy golden color stuff. So these are a pair of golden color bangles that I had. Can you just look at how it's getting this color? Like the color is gone over here. Now it's not like he. अब मुझे इसको पूरा सिल्वर होने तक वेट करना पड़ेगा. दीज आर रियली ब्यूटिफुल. दे लुक रियली सिंपल एलिगेंट व्हेन यू वेयर देम, बट यू कांट वेयर देम लाइक दिस, राइट? नाउ आई एम वेयरिंग, वेटिंग कि इसका पूरा कलर चलेगा तब तो मैं पहनूंगी एटलीस्ट इसको. This is so cute. I should wear this, yeah. This is so pretty. Change the shape also. Like you can either do this, like make it a choker, then you know just wear it loose, or just you know make it a total locket by wearing it like this. So cute. We don't get stuff like this anymore, or I'm not able to find it. I don't know where it goes wrong. It's so pretty. I think my mom got this for me. I don't have such amazing choice. I love it. This is my little jewelry collection. I hope you guys enjoyed. Do let me know in the comment section below which was your favorite jewelry piece, and let me know if you have any of these and you're twinning the jewelry. And if you enjoyed watching this video, do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.